Signature Gold Blog Series, Blog 10, Setting a Deadline. This is the 10th in a series of 12 blog posts that examines things that you need to think about before you contact a corporate video production company in Toronto. The importance of setting a deadline cannot be overlooked. If you don't set a deadline for project completion, then you risk having the project carry on too long. It could also lead to a lack of focus for the project, which could impact your ability to clearly communicate expectations to the video production company. When you set a deadline for your video, you need to be realistic. Setting a tight deadline could force things to be rushed and cause things to get overlooked, and setting a deadline that is lax could cause things to linger too long. Therefore, you need to establish a logical time frame for the project, and this will vary based on the scope and complexity of the video you want to create. One of the most effective methods for setting a reasonable deadline is to determine the start date of the project, the completion date of the project, important milestone dates throughout the video project. Breaking the project down into smaller, more manageable chunks will help you stay on track and complete the video by the deadline. It also provides a more clear direction for the video production company. Setting a realistic deadline and a series of mini milestones will keep your video project on course. The next post in our series will take a look at the internal involvement from your company and its role in the video production process.